सेंट्रल जोन कुमणदार गांवकार आनी हे आमी कित्याक एकठांय जाल्या जायतो तेंप पळयलो आमी हें कुमणदार जें घर आसलें सेंट्रल जोन तें पावसान मोडत गेलां आतां आमी जायतीं इन्स्पेक्शनां गेलो आतां इन्स्पेक्शनां गेलो आमी आनी आमचो एडमिनिस्ट्रेटर आमचे बराबर रावन तरी आमकां जायतें कॉपरेशन दिवन आमी हें पळयलां पयलो मेन म्हणटा पळय तो आमचो आर्कीम जो आर्कीम आमी कितल्या वर्सांचो इट कॅन बी ऑल्सो 18th century बट म्हाज्या वडासा प्रमाणे माय सेंचुरी वर्ड ह्या आर्कीवान तिगासर पळयत जाल्यार जायते लिपेज जावना मेंटेनन्स जावना आनी आमचे हे बूक आसा पळय ते तिगासर डॉक्युमेंट्स वेल्युएबल डॉक्युमेंट्स ते रिसर्चाक उपकारता आनी जायते वर्सूक ते आमकां उपकारता जे भुरगे आमचे रिसर्च करतलो जाल्यार कुमणदारीचेर ते बुकाचेर जायते म्हायती मेळूंक शकता ते सगळे आमी पळोवन दुसरे आनी ह्या बिल्डिंगाचो ऑडिट केलो हे वणट्यो पावसान पिड्यार जाता लिकेज जाल्या वयर रूफ कितें जाल्लो कांयच खबरना कित्याक हेका सिलींग आसा वयर तो एक्सपर्टांक हाडून पळोवचो पडटलो दुसरो आमी डिसायड केला वच्यो आर्कायव आर्कायव आसा तो आमी कोणी एक एक्सपर्ट एक्सपर्ट कोणी लायक खुदासा उरयन कोण म्हणटा पळय दुसरे एक्सपर्ट इन मेंटेनींग द आर्कायव तांकां हाडून आमी तो मेंटेन करपाक
हावएवर आय एम द प्रेजिडेंट ऑफ कारांबोली कुमदार बिंग पार्ट ऑफ दीस कुमदार कमींग फ्रॉम माय एन्सेस्टर्स आय अलॉंग विथ द टीम वी डोंट अग्री टू वॉट दी एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन हॅज स्पोकन रायट नाव तेणें उलयलां की दिराम वाडोवपाक जायो आनी दिराम वाडोय जाल्यार हें मेंटेनन्स चलतलो म्हूण एज पर टुडे 33% दिराम इज बीन पेड बाय ऑल कुमदार्स हुएवर इज गेटिंग झोन इज पेईंग 33% जे कोण म्हणटाय न्ही की दिराम वाडोवपाक जायो दे एक्च्युली दे डोंट अंडरस्टँड द मिनींग एक 100 रुपयाचे 33% गोज एज दिरामा प्लस ऑन दॅट 100 रुपीज देर इज अ इन्कम टॅक्स अ इन्कम वीच इज कमींग टू द कुमदार 33 रुपीज गोज एज दिरामा प्लस अनदर 30% गोज एज इन्कम टॅक्स सो 63% इज गॉन ती 63% इज गॉन हाव मच इज रिमेनींग मायनस करून 63 37% उरले 37% कुमदार दिवता 33% गव्हर्मेंटा दिता 30% इन्कम टॅक्स आसता जाल्यार तेच जाल्यार जोरी तरी आनी दिराम वाडोवपाक म्हणटाय जाल्यार 100% वराय बरें दीस इज द रॉंग मेसेज वॉट एवरीबडी इज पासिंग आउट एन्ड कमींग इन टू प्रेस इज इट रिक्वायर्ड दॅट वी एज कुमदार कूड शो दीस इज दीस लिकेजीस इज दीस वॉल्स डॅमेज इन द लास्ट 5-10 years नोबडी हॅज लुक्ड एट दीस फॉर द लास्ट 50 years प्लस एन्ड चॅक 50 years प्लस कितली दिरामां जोडल्या त्या गव्हर्मेंटा कॅनॉट बी सेफ if I say they are safe, I am lying. How can a document be safe when no one has done anything for those documents probably for the last 50-70 years? I could only guarantee for 50 years because I am less than 50. So how can these documents, none of these elderly senior guys of the Kumdad remember that there was any restoration, any maintenance that has been done here? So when nobody has got memories to last 50-70 years, so how can a document be safe? There can be no chance.
The very fact they survived hundreds of years, the documents are gathering dust now, the cupboards are broken, the water is leaking from the rooftop. So the safety is a serious concern because our entire heritage is recorded in the document, in the archive. So if these documents are destroyed, our history is destroyed completely. So we need to preserve these documents. When you digitize the document, they can be, you know, kept in the record. Like how archives has done. Earlier the technology was, microfilming. Not digital technology, you can scan every document. But first we need to restore the document because some papers can be very brittle because they are 100 years old. So we need experts. So this cannot be handled by laborers. What if they get laborers and they start dumping the documents, it can tear and break and the documents can be destroyed because most of the documents are in Portuguese and nobody will understand what is written there, the laborers who are put to get to clean up. So we are requesting the government authorities to please preserve this document because this is our history. If our history is destroyed, then we are destroyed.
I am the administrator and I have recently taken the charge. I am actuarially Gopi sir. I don't have a full charge. But still, as they requested me, with this all the, especially Morambi Opikan, okay, the attorney, they have requested me that we'll have a joint inspection. And accordingly, today, all they have come and inspected. First thing, foremost thing is the maintenance of the building. Then it will be go accordingly. They have what they have told that they will make some contribution also, and with the help of other communities which are coming under central zone. So what I told them that we'll help them. You put up your proposal, what you can contribute, so that this proposal and everything we can, this proposal we can say forward to the government for their approval, and we'll see what government can contribute in that. So that first and foremost thing, this building can be restored in a good condition. Now second thing is records of the Kumbhila. All Kumbhila records are there, as we have said already to you. The records are very old and that has to be maintained properly. So that also we'll have to take. Records are actually in condition, but they have not been properly maintained, because being a old structure and cupboards are very old, they have not been properly. So we'll have to put it in the proper condition first. All cupboards are also some dilapidated condition, so that has to be repaired, or new cupboard has to be bought, and those old record has to be put in the proper way.
I can say that it is already declared as a dilapidated condition building, dilapidated. Government has declared already. Even the engineer, and this is a process between government and is under process now to restore the building, to restore the building. The only authority concerned, PWD, or the UN minister, has visited and inspected the site. After any season, they are going to be take the action to repair, renovate the building. There are many hurdles are there. The ground floor, there are tenants are there. Tenant, there are many conditions, they are not going out while repairing. Nothing, they are not giving NOC, NOC also to repair to government. And therefore it was stopped that time only, because this dilapidated condition building was done by the government last now 5 years back.
Yeah, I would like just like to say a few things. Ranji has spoken most of the matter, and Mr. Jisha also has spoken, and he has covered up all the matter. And this job needs to be done on war footing. Okay, the restoration of the archives has to be the top priority, followed by the rest of the building renovation. We will give all our support, and all our managing committees of the central zone and FODA, all are united, and we will give all our cooperation to the government. And let us not speak and then it goes to the cold storage. Let us do it, and let us set a deadline. Okay, let us set a deadline. The revenue ministry, the PWD, all the concerned department, we expect their full support to us, and let us within a period of 6 months, let us finish it.